Now students, today our topic is numbers up to 1000. Numbers up to 1000. In first class we learn two digit numbers. So now we are going to discuss three digit numbers and the numbers up to 1000. Up to 1000 we are going to discuss. Before going to discuss up to 1000, we recapitulate our previous number system. So what is there in our number system? First, after and before numbers. After and before number. If I take 2 here, 2 is a number. So what is before number? 2. Which number will come before 2? And which number will come after 2? After and before means, so before number, what is the number before 2? And what is the number after 2? Before 2, 1 will come. And after 2, 3 will come. So before means it is first. Means before number. Before number is 1 and after number is 3. So in the same way, if a number is 5, then what is a before number? Before number. Before number is 4 and after number is 6. 4, 5, 6. In this way. In this way we have to write before number and after number. Before number, after number. One more name is there for these numbers. So this is called successor and this is called predecessor. Predecessor means before number and successor means after number. After and before numbers. If I take 27 before number. Before number is 26 and after number is 28. These are after and before numbers, means successor and predecessor. So this is the this concept of after and before numbers, and also it is called successor and predecessor. Successor and predecessor of the number. Now, then after that, we are going to discuss about even numbers and odd numbers. So, even numbers. Even numbers, odd numbers. What are even numbers and what are odd numbers? So for this even number, so Mr. Even is even number, suppose. So we take Mr. Even. Mr. Even. A person whose name is Mr. Even and a person whose name is Miss Odd. Miss Even, Miss Odd and Mr. Even. Suppose, so if I draw book here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is our book. These are all our books. How many books we have here? So first we count and write. First we count and write. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here we have 5 books. 5 books. 5 books we have. And here, 1 apple, 2 apples, 3 apples, and 4 apples. Total how many apples we have? 4 apples. 4 apples and balls. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Total 7 balls. Total 7 balls. So number of books 5. Number of balls. Number of apples 4. Number of balls 7. Number of balls 7. Next. Number of fishes 3. Number of fishes 3. So Mr. Even. So what are Mr. Even numbers? Mr. Even's numbers are 0, 1, 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. These are based on even number, means even numbers. So these are the even numbers. So this belongs to Mr. Even. These numbers belongs to Mr. Even. And odd numbers are 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. These are odd numbers. These are odd number. And these numbers belongs to Mr. Odd. Mr. Odd. Actually, even numbers are 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. These are the even numbers. And odd numbers are 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. These are the odd numbers here. So these numbers belongs to Mr. Even and these numbers belongs to Mr. Odd. So then in this, so number of books, 5 books, and number of books, number of apples, 4 apples, number of balls, 7 balls, and number of fishes, 3 fishes. So in this, so which numbers, which images and which images belongs to even and which images belongs to odd. So here 5. 5 is an odd number. 5 is an odd number. These books belongs to Mr. Odd. Miss Odd. Miss Odd. Because 5 is odd number. So these books belongs to Miss Odd. Then apples. 4 apples. 4 apples. 4 is even number. 4 is even number. So these apples belongs to Mr. Even. Mr. Even. This belongs to Mr. Even. And here 7. 7 balls were there. 7. 7 is odd number. 7 is odd number. This is odd number. It means these 7 balls belongs to Miss Odd. These 7 balls belongs to Miss Odd. Miss Odd. Then after that, 1, 2, 3. 3 fishes. 3 fishes. And 3 is an odd number. 3 is an odd number. These odd numbers belongs to Miss Odd. Miss Odd. Miss Odd. So in this way we have to decide the numbers, the articles, the books, apples, balls and fishes belongs to whom? Either it is even or it is odd. First we have to count the images. Count the number of books, number of apples, number of balls, number of fishes. If number of books are odd, then belongs to Miss Odd. Number of apples are 4 even, so it belongs to Mr. Even. In this way we have to say that, so according to the even and odd, either it belongs to Miss Even or Mr. Even or Miss Odd. So here, these are the single digit numbers 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, so on, 1, 3, 5, 7, 8. These all are even and odd numbers. If a number, a double digit or double digit number, if I asked to 27, like this, 27, if I ask this one is even or odd, just you check the last 1's place. What is there in 1's place? In 1's place, 7 is there. 7. 7 is here. 7 is odd. So this 27 is odd number. 27 is odd number. Only we have to check the last means 1's digit. If 1's digit is odd, the number is odd. The numeral is odd. If the 1's digit is even, then the numeral is even. It's like 38. 38. What is there in 1's place? 1's place 8 is there. 8. 8 is here. 8 is even number. So, this numeral is even number. Even number. In this way, we have to decide the number is even or the number is odd. The number is even or the number is odd. In this way, we have to decide. So, what? We have to check the unit place. If unit place is odd, then the number or then the numeral is odd. If unit place is even, then the numeral or the number is even. Yes, now students, now we are going to discuss then how many 1's make a 10, then how many 10's make 100. How many 10's make 100. Now here first, 1 1s, 2 1s, 3 1s, 4 1s, 5 1s, 6 1s, 7 1s, 8 1s, 9 1s, 10. 10 1s. 10 1s. Makes a complete 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It means 10 ones. If we are going to add 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. If we add 10 ones, then we get 110. Then we get 110. If we add 20 ones, 20 ones means 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus, we add 20 times, then we get 2 tens, that is 20. 2 tens, we will get 2 tens. In the same way, 30 ones make 3 tens. 30 ones make 3 tens. In the same way, 40 ones make 4 tens. 4 tens. So, this is the pattern, the how ones makes into tens. How ones converted into tens. Then, after that, hundreds. How to make 100? How to make 100 here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is 110. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is another 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Another 10. Then in the same way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Another 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Another 10. Total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 tens. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more 10. Total how many tens? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 tens. How many tens? 10 tens. These are 10. In each 10 is there. 10 tens make 100. Make 100. If 10 tens are there, then it will equal to 100. 100. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90. 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. It makes 10 tens. This is 110. 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 In each row, 10 tens were there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 tens make 100. 10 tens. If these 10 tens, if we add, then it will get 100. It will get 100. Then, 20 tens, instead of this 10, if I take here 20 tens, 20 tens, what it will be? That is 200. That is 200. If 30 tens were there, 30, then what it will be? 300. 300. In the same way, 40 tens, 40 tens, 40 tens, 400, 50 tens, 500. So in that way. So here, how the tens makes, how the 100 makes. If 10 ones we add, then we make 110. If instead of this 20 ones, then what it will be? Then 2 tens. Then 30 ones, 3 tens. 40 ones, 4 tens. In that way. So now 100. Here 100 means how to take 100. This is 100. 100, this is our 3 digit number. 1, 2, and 3. This is a 3 digit number. This is a 3 digit number. Then after that, again here, these are complete 100 boxes. How many boxes were there? How many square boxes were there here? Total 100. This is complete 100. And this is one box. 100 and one box. Then total, if we add 101, how we will get 101. That is how. There is no tens, only ones there. Only ones there. So in ones place only one will come. There is no tens. Tens is zero. And hundreds plus 100 is there, so that is why we keep 100s. In that way, we can show how ones makes 10, how tens makes 100. Yes, now, 3 digit numbers on abacus first. How many digits? 3 digits. We are going to discuss about 3 digits and that 3 digits on abacus. How to show if the bits were there on the abacus already, spikes on the spikes, if already bits were there, then how to read, and how to write. Here, so how many spikes were there? 1, 2, 3. Why? Because here 3 digits. 3 digits, 3 spikes were there. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Here 3 questions were there. In this first question, so this is 1's place, this is 10's place, this is 100's place. In 1's place, 2 bits were there, then we have to take 2. Here 3 bits were there, 3. Here 4. 4, 3, 2. Then how to read this? 432. Also you have to read loudly. So then how? 432. The second question, 3 spikes were given. So how many bits were there on each spike? First in 1's place, 2 bits were there. And second in 10's place, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 bits were there. And in hundreds, that is third spike, 1, 2, 3, 3 bits were there. Then how to read this? 352. You have to read this also. You have to read loudly. 352. 352. Next, the third. In these 3 spikes, in 1's place, 2 bits were there. And in second, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 bits were there. And in third, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 bits were there. Then how to read? 552. 552. So we have to read like this. 552. Then. So in the second question, so only the spikes were given. So we have to arrange the bits. Number is given. According to that, we have to arrange, we have to draw our bits on spikes, and also after that we have to read the number, the numeral also. So here in 1's place, this is 1's place, this is 10's place, this is 100's place. In 1's place, this is our 1's place, this is 10's place, this is 100's place. In 1's place, 0 means nothing, no bit, nothing. So on 10's place, we have to draw 4 bits. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 bits. And in hundreds place we have to draw 3 bits. 3 bits. 1, 2, 3. Then this, in this way we have to draw orbits on spikes. So then here, how to read 340, 340, read loudly, 340, next, this is 1's place, this is 10's place, this is 100's place, and then on 1's place, we have to draw 5 bits, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and in 10's place, 2, 1, 2. And again in 100's place, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in this way we have to draw. Then how to read? 525. Then. Here. This is 1's place. This is 10's place. This is 100's place. Then in 1's place, 2. 2 bits were there. Not right here. Here. 432. In 1's place, 2 bits we have to draw. In 10's place, 3 bits we have to draw. And in 100's place, 4 bits we have to draw. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then how to read? 432. So in this way we have to draw the bits when the spikes were given according to the number. And also we have to read the number loudly. And here already in the spikes bits were given, then we have to write a numeral in this way. And also after that we have to read loudly also. Now, the second. So we have to identify how many hundreds were there, how many tens were there, and how many ones were there. So here, this is one of the 100 square box. 1 squares are there, 100 squares are there. Here in this second 100 squares are there, 1, 2. So 200s were there here. In this, here one more 100 is there here, and here one more 100 is there. Total 1, 2, 3, 4. Total 400s were there. So we have to write 400s. 400s. This is 100s, this is another 100 square box, square grid, this is 100 square grid, this is one more 100 square grid, this is one more 100 square grid, this is one more 100 square grid. Total 1, 2, 3, 4, 400s. And here, how many tens are there? 1, 2, 3, 3 tens are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In each 10, 10 square grids were there. So then how many tens are there such? 1, 2, 3. 3 tens were there. 3 tens. Then how many ones were there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 ones. 4 ones. 4 hundreds, 3 tens, and 4 ones. Then how to write? 4 hundreds, 3 tens, and 4 ones. In this way we have to write. So then what is our answer? 434. So when the grids were given, then we have to write hundreds, tens, and ones in this way. In this way we have to write number of hundreds, number of tens, and number of ones. Yes, now the same question. Again we have to check how many hundreds were there, how many tens were there, and how many ones were there. Here check. This is 110, this is another 10, this is one of 100, this is second 100, this is third 100. This is fourth 100, fifth 100, sixth 100. Total 600s were there. 600s were there. Then how many tens were there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 tens were there. Then how many ones were there? 1 ones. Then how to write 641? 6 is hundreds and 4 in tens, 1 in ones. Then how to read 641? How to read 641? In this way we have to write. More 2 questions for the similar questions that you have to do your home assignment. Yes, now. The second, in activity 2, second question, complete the table, read the numbers, and also read the numbers loudly. So then, first we have to write the hundreds, tens, ones, and number name. So what is there here? This is ones place, this is tens, this is 100. Here 100 he is asking, 100 is in 100 place 4, in tens place 6, in ones place 5. In ones place 5. 465. Number name 465. 465. This is a number name. The second one. This is the hundreds place. This is tens. This is ones. Ones, tens, hundred. Hundred is 2. Tens is 4. And ones is 4. Then 244. 244. Then this is ones, this is tens, this is hundreds. This is 200, 295. 95. 9 is in tens place and 5 is in ones place. Then how to write 200, 90. 295. Next, this is ones, this is tens, this is 100. 100 is 3 and tens is 9 and ones is 2. 392. 392. 392. Then next, this is ones, this is tens, this is 100. Then 3. 3 is in 100 place. 300. 8 in tens place. 8. And 7 is in ones place. Then how to read? 387. 300. 387. Once again, how to read this? Listen. 465. Next, how to read? 244. Next, third one. 295. Next. 392. 392. 387. 387. In this way we have to read. Next. This is our second activity. We completed our second activity. Now we are going to start third activity. What is there? Here, write the missing numbers, say them loud as you write. So first one, it is in. So before, after numbers we are writing here 640, 641, 642, 643, 644. The first row is over already. It is given. Now here. The second row 725. Next 726. 727. 728 is given. 729. Then how to read 726, 727, 729. 729. Now here 845 is there, 848 is there. This is the bigger number means before numbers we have, after numbers we have to write. After numbers we have to write. 845 after number is 846. 847, 848, and 849. So read this: 846, 847, 849. In this way, we have to write the missing numbers. Here, 702, 703. So we have to write before numbers and after number also. Before 702, 701, 701, 701 before, that is 700. 700, 701, 702, 703, 704. Next, 704. Like this, we have to check and we have to write. Here, 650 between numbers, 650 and 652. That is 651. 651. So between number is 651. 651. After 652, after number 653, then after 653, 654. 654. Here, 930 and 932. 930 and 932 between number we have to write. That is 931. Next, 932 after 932, 933. 933. Whenever you are going to write the numbers, so you have to say loudly and write.